Provided by Caribbean Telecom.
Welcome back to Hip Hop You Don't Stop. I got my brother Crazy Legs over here. He's crazy as hell. I'm the Yet the Brother. Right here, Brother Ed. Yeah, with all my other family over here. Zulu Nation. And the one thing that makes hip hop so great is the transformation that it can take you into from the past to present to the future.
The Soul Sonic Forest of Big Bow Wow.
That's all different phases in hip-hop. You had your love, talking about boosting about yourself, hip-hop.
You figure you could do a rap on just about any subject at all?
Most likely. Yeah, definitely.
You don't want to try one now, do you?
Well, give me a subject.
All right, how about television shows?
There's a place I know, a television show. They interviewed me and co-creator because we're pros. Up in Canada where it snows. Everybody please say, oh, oh no.
So you got your X-rated hip hop, like Luke.
Hi, that's my brother Daryl, and I'm my other brother Daryl.
How are you, your other brother Daryl?
That's what I said.
Then you had your fun type hip hop like Jazzy Jeff and Fresh Prince.
Now I want my DJ to get busy on the wheels and steel, right? So Jeff, you gotta get yourself together. Roll up your sleeves, you got three notes, right?
For the next 6 hours, I tried to explain to my mom that I was going to have to go through this about 200 more times. So to you other kids all across the land, there's no need to argue, parents just don't understand.
Then you had the phases where you had the messages.
Self-destruction.
Well, today's topic, self-destruction, it really ain't the rap audience that's bugging.
Before people were saying you can't be preachy and all, but I always said, you know, when I made a radio show, I said, you know, there's a blend. You work with the blend, you'll be able to come up with something, and, you know, you get it across.
I got them in the veins, I got them rearranged, so I'm building back your brain.
You had your messages throughout there, like KRS-One, Public Enemy, myself, and many other brothers, since Queen Latifah.
A female's point of view on a lot of different things, on relationships, on mostly relationships.
You can make it, you can, you know what I mean, feel good about yourself. We've got, when we had the weight for my baby, we still went on, we still did our thing, then we lost the weight, you know what I mean, we felt better, you know what I mean, we were in control of this.
But more than anything, basically just a female's point of view in this male-dominated field.
Right.
You made me want to shoot.
The way of the war.
Talking about gangsters and all the killing and shooting you could do. You have your gangster style hip hop like Ghetto Boys or Dr. Dre and Eazy-E or NWA.
West Coast, we've been on the bottom of rap since rap began. You know what I'm saying? As far as respect, as far as, you know, everybody getting into our music, supporting us. But now, it's like we finally got that worldwide notoriety that we deserve due to the fact that Dr. Dre, he's been surrounded with success as far as West Coast rapping. I step in and bring an added flavor. So it's like We finally get ours, you know, East Coast is giving it to us, and we appreciate that to the fullest, you know what I'm saying?
No, dimples on the upper side, recognize my face, that's the OG, the level G, LBC. I'm mad dogging fools, cause I don't care, wear a jumpsuit with two waves in my hair, fools fear as I enter the center.
And now, if you notice on a lot of the radio stations now, they're going back to the fun, bringing back the old school mix with the new school.
Can I kick it?
We're going to go like, we're going like, we go like bam, we go like, we go like what?
We go like, oh, we go like this, we go like, well, I'm live on TV, you bust the video, I'm down with Tropic Fest and we did scenario, if I got a rhyme, it flows, here we go, yo, next to bat is D-I-N-C-O, flying in on the left, slim trim, D-I-M, there I am, there I am, don't run from my grim, psych, be right, be polite, for my mics like a mic, see sick. See psych and slip away and off to the Pocono. Spot pick the pros, pipes ring the pretty poles. Yamaha,
hey, hi, man.
Let's lift the funk now, it all sounds
hey. Good. Records that make you dance are starting to come back on.
Yeah, I'm lounging. I got my man Donald Byrd on the horn. Lounging, lounging, Malarab. I just lounge.
African American, African experience, that's one. And it's just a contemporary extension of all of these things. And it is one of the most influential music today. Every place that I've traveled with Guru, in every country, there's somebody doing rap in their own respective fashion, whether it's African, French, English, Irish, all of that. Everybody's getting in there and everybody's trying to turn it around his particular way.
Well, it definitely got to say that it has brought many nationalities together quicker than many politicians and as well as some of these religions out here. And it has brought up a whole new generation in hip-hop where most of the records, if you was to make some hits, they had to use the hip-hop beats to get there. As well as it shows you, you know, where they pushing other music to try to down hip-hop, like they try to make house music to be a something against hip-hop, but rappers found a way how to deal with that, and they made hip house.
Say, house your body, house your body.
Then they try to make techno, and there's rappers who are rapping on top of techno music, so anything they throw at a rapper, he could deal with any form of music out here.
Y'all ready for this?
So they just can't get away from the rap, because even as we talk, we still rapping.
It's no way to run to, baby. There's no way to hide. There's no way to run to, baby. They're about to stay inside.
What's interesting is that rap has instigated the first true slang since bebop.
Word is bomb like that.
It's like the days when we used to say in Birdland, how did he play? How did Bird sound? Bird was terrible. He was bad. I mean, that was it was all reverse slang, and that's exactly what dope and death is all about.
Fat.
Coming up on Hip Hop You Don't Stop, Canada's hip hop heroes and the X Generation's pop culture revolution.
Don't sell out.